Welcome back, Star Wars fans. This is the Gerbil, and I am debuting my B-Wing and my Rebel fleet. Now, right now, I'm ranked 15 because I pretty much only make my attacks 2 hours before my payout. I find it's a lot easier to advance that way. And yes, I finished at number one today. Yay! And that included B-Wing in my fleet. Now, 4 stars. His total power is 27,000 GP. He has nowhere near the life and endurance right now of my Biggs, who's Relic 7. Obviously, Biggs, I think, is going to be a better tank right now, but that Ion Disruptor to take out Hounds Tooth in one, effectively, 2 turns, right? I just got to see how that goes. So, I normally would go after the top-ranked people, but I chose a Malevolence the rank 12, but I chose Malevolence to see how this goes because there's so many tanks here. All right, so open up on Sunfac. Okay, we got the taunt on Hound's Tooth, and here we go. We're going to use that Ion Torpedo, dispel all buffs on the target, shield disruption for 2 turns, and then physical damage, gain taunt. So there he goes. Hound's Tooth is defenseless, so home one, double assist, and he's gone. 91,000 if I read that quick enough. Okay, so that leaves Sunfac, and I think that's Hyena Bomber. I don't even keep track of it. I don't play Malevolence. So, wow, that was pretty cool. B-Wing assisted twice just then. So it's recovering so much health. That is just fantastic. I can't wait to get him up to 7 stars. He might have, at 7 stars, been able to just kill Sunfac right there. Okay, so now we're going to call in Biggs, the real McCoy, who just puts that target lonk on him. Look at that! Look how many shots B-Wing is taking. Just pow, pow, pow every turn. It is still alive. It should die now. Yep, there we go. Okay, so yeah, we got Hyena Bomber dead, Sunfac dead. That leaves just the Spy, who's a real... Never mind. I was going to say Pain, but no. Did you see that Biggs just hit for 55,000 damage? Gotta love him at Relic levels. Hey, thanks for watching. I'm going to have another video tomorrow. Check it out. It's all about farming that character. All right. See you guys.